Hey, that's pretty good.
So just do it!
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Guys, Burnz here, back with another new gaming video on PUBG Lightspeed 0.11. So finally I got the download links of the beta APK through which you can download this awesome update. So finally I got the download links, the beta download links, as I'm saying it once again, of PUBG Lightspeed 0.11. I'll show you a quick overview of what's in the update and I'll tell you all how to log in the game. So make sure you guys watch the old video and hit on the big red subscribe button before leaving if you didn't yet do that, in order to receive more of this great gaming content every single day. Also make sure you guys hit on the thumbs up and comment below if you need any video or any help. So without any further ado, let's get started into our video. So guys, the first update we're gonna talk about is the new weapon, which is MK47 Mutant. So this, I'm shooting it with MK47 Mutant, and also we got a new attachment, which is the laser sight, as you can see, a small line. So this improves accuracy, and you know, even without a scope, you can actually target at the enemy. The enemy will not be able to watch this laser sight, only you can watch it. So that's what it says. So you guys can check the link in the description to download this awesome update. I'll give you all the instructions on how to log in at the end of the video. So if you guys like this weapon, then just comment below your opinion about the weapon and the update, so I'll get to know more about your opinions. So now coming to the second update on our list, which is the new snow map. So to talk about this new snow map, it's actually really great, guys. It's larger, I guess it's larger than Sandhog, because I feel that Sandhog is little smaller than Air Angel or Miramar. Anyway, snow map is really cool in my opinion. Just comment down below your opinion on snow map, whether you like it more. As you can see the gameplay right here. And also to talk about the next update, which is the rain weather in Air Angel and Miramar. We got the new fog and I guess the new rain weather update in Miramar, and also we got the new rain weather and fog update in Air Angel. So before that it only used to be in PUBG Lightspeed Sandhog, but now it came in PUBG Lightspeed Air Angel and Miramar. So I guess the next update in the official PUBG mobile is gonna be weather update. So the new dynamic weather update involves the rain weather and the fog weather in Air Angel, Sanok and Miramar anyways. So now to talk about the next update, which is the new vehicle Tukshai. So Tukshai got released in the official PUBG like 3 months ago or 2 months ago, but now it came to the mobile version, the Chinese mobile version, which is PUBG Lightspeed. So to talk about this vehicle, it's not that kind of cool, guys, because you know, it's kind of defenseless. But anyways, something to just pass on by this. I think this is only available in Sandhog, but anyways, let's hope for the best so that it will be available in both Air Angel and Miramar. So this vehicle is not that fast such as the other vehicles like Ronnie and the other Jeep, but it's gonna be a little slow, but anyways, it's better than walking. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Check the link in the description to download this awesome game. And also, to talk about the login instructions, you can download WeChat or QQ from Play Store. You can create an account in that, and after that you can log in by using those. So guys, check the link in the description. It's actually a shortened link, so all you need to do is click on that link, and if you get any pop-up, then make sure you guys click on deny, not allow. And just the only thing which you need to follow is to click on the button called skip ad. And if a new tab opens up or something, make sure you guys check whether it's a Google Drive link or not. It actually creates some useless pop-ups or something, so just click on the skip ad button. That's all. Just watch the ad for 5 seconds, and after that click on skip ad. Just don't forget this. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and comment below if you need any video or any help in logging in or something like that. I'll reply to your comments as soon as I can, and I'll try to solve your problem. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Meet you all in my next video. Stay tuned for more awesome gaming content. Sayonara. Bye bye. Peace. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.